We're back for the second half on Salazar Sport Network. Stars of the present and stars of the future. That's the lovely Rena and Mr. Rusty Romo. Hey, Dennis. We're in a battle here, down 20-11 at halftime.
I really wish I was watching this on your podcast and not here. So I would love to hear your analysis.
Oh, I've been given play by play here and there.
I'm sure you have.
All right, let's go, Broadneck. Let's go, Carver. Malcolm down, kid. Down low. Nice. Good job, Tyler. That's the way to start it. Good try.
Oh, that's a big sub.
20 seconds in the lead. Let's go, Broadneck defense. All right, keep playing, boys. Find a body. Oh, take that strong. Good job. Yeah, boy, Charlie! Ball watching. Come on, guys. Keep running. Good job, Kyle.
Make better pass, teammate. You make better pass.
All right, Tyler, here we go. That help? Holy cow. Yeah, play ball. Watch him here before we go out there. Hey, Facebook Live Nation, we're looking for a tagline for Salazar Sports Network. So something like future stars in the making. I don't know. Let me know what you got. Same. Oh.
got six players on the court. And BAYS boards a technical foul for six players on the court. Did you count them? Did you see it Facebook Live? I got it. I even made the call. We don't miss anything on Salazar Sports Network. If five ain't working, go with six. Strong. Oh. Good rebound, Tyler. Let's go, Broadneck!
You can see the ball spin.
Oh, that's a walk. That's not cool. Come on, guys. Seriously.
Wow.
Seriously? Come on. Come on. At college, yeah. I get you. Go hard. Go hard. Go hard. Drop, 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 drop. Drop, Carver. Come on, Nate. Said he came across the time. Good job, Carver! White ball! White ball! White ball! Good defense. Bay's down two with 1:54 left. That was good defense. You all better start a different strategy. It ain't working. Silence. Let's try silence. Tie game, 32-32 with 35.9 seconds remaining in the second half. Sports updates. After one period of play, the Buffalo Sabres lead the Washington Capitals 2-0 on goals by Sam Reinhart and Jason Pommelville. Giselle moment. I got that.